So AI images moving around, making weird expressions, and talking isn't really a new thing. But Microsoft just released a research paper that made a huge breakthrough in this area. It's called Phaser 1, and Microsoft described it as a single portrait photo plus speech audio equals hyper-realistic talking phrase video with precisely obvious sync, lifelike facial behavior, and match-rest-decapped movement generated in real time. Just take a look at this footage. As you can see, the result that Microsoft was able to create not only mimics the lip movements that any human will do, but also capable of mimicking the expression that comes with talking. Like the slight movement of my head while talking, or the facial expressions that come with it. The range of control this model has is definitely quite advanced. It can control where the person uses, or the distance of the head from the camera, or facial expressions based on the emotions. Another thing that this model can do is to create lip-sync videos from non-realistic images. So as you can see from this example, it can generate video lip-sync based on a somewhat cartoonish or artistic images. Now all of those factors, like the head turning, the gaze, or facial expression, seem to be easily controllable to a simple slider UI, as shown in the demo image. What seems to be the limiting factor of this technology seems to be that it only generates videos at 512x512 resolution at 45 fps, and if you were to use it for streaming purposes, it can only perform at 170 millisecond latency in an NVIDIA RTX 4090 GPU. Okay, this looks amazing and all, but what are the uses of it? A rather obvious use case of image to lip sync videos is definitely for content creation. Content creators can create videos with some personalized touch using a lip sync video. So instead of having to show your face in an expensive camera you have to buy, you can use these AI models to generate the video based on an avatar, thereby protecting your privacy. Another interesting use case that we may see in the future is for VTubers. But if you don't know what VTuber is, they are virtual YouTubers using an anime-like figures as your avatars to represent their expressions and movements. The method of creating such avatars as of now rely on an app called Live2D, which isn't something that anyone would be willing to learn or pay others to do it for them. But with this kind of tech, you may be able to generate an image yourself and create the moving videos yourself. But of course, with this kind of tech comes another problem: misinformation and fraud. Scammers or political influencers can use this technology to deceive others, making it seem like the believable figure has said some horrible things, or even just parodying them. Scammers may use it to impersonate others, and even outside of those things, there may be concern of privacy violation, as someone may just use your face to make the video. But all of these advancements adding the risk of safety and legal violations, every institution or government may need to quickly come up with regulations, not only to react to the advanced AI technology, but maybe also to predict what kind of advancements will there be, and what to do legally about those. As much as we would like different technologies to advance as much as it can, we also want to make sure that it develops in a safe way for society. What do you think? Is this kind of tech cool, or unnecessary, or do we need new regulations for this sort of thing? Let us know what you think down below. Hi, thank you for watching until the end of this video, and if you like it, please like the video and subscribe for more videos like this. MAlva.ai is an AI platform where you can create digital avatar of yours and even create images using AI for free. Try that MAlva.ai now.